Power
No, no, no,
Ranger.
we should totally do that. Like, we should totally talk over
Power
each other,
Ranger
too.
is like
No,
the best.
seriously, we should do House!
No.
Oh, guys, come on. Enough. All right, I got an idea. Let's do a slideshow.
Vibrio cholera is a gram-negative bacteria that attaches to the small intestine when ingested by using virulence factors such as toxin co-regulated pilus and type 4 pilus. It is able to survive host defenses such as high acid environments and mucus when a high infection dose ensues. It then produces an AB toxin that affects chloride channels by attaching to it and releasing high amounts of chloride and water molecules. Symptoms include vomiting and severe cramps and the signature symptom rice water looking stool. Upon culturing this rice water stool on a TCBS plate, yellow colonies form indicating cholera. Treatment for this disease includes oral rehydration therapy and electrolyte therapy. There are three oral vaccines for this disease that include Dukoral, Stancol, and Morquevax. And in terms of diarrheal diseases, it is the second leading cause.
That's a solid idea!
No, you guys, that was horrible, DeAndre. Okay, no, we need to do something that kind of highlights, what causes the cholera, like where it comes from, like the brackish water, like the fecal oral route, of contamination. So here's what we're gonna do, all right?
So I need you to watch my house for a couple days while I'm out.
Yeah, don't worry, I got it.
Okay, trust you.
Have a safe trip.
Okay.
All thirsty. It's a good thing there's a stream here.
Oh, hi, Richard. How was the house?
Oh, hey! Hey!
What was that?
Hey, how was your trip?
It was great.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, anything happened here?
Nothing, it was pretty good,
Okay,
no problems.
Cool. I'll just look at the security cameras and, thanks for watching the house.
What? Security camera?
Yeah.
Hey, check it out, guys. PA, go put this back upstairs on Ferris' nightstand.
Tastes kind of funky.
But guys, we're gonna include the symptoms. We're gonna do something that shows like rice water stool and stomach pain and then muscle cramp and diarrhea. I got an idea.
What is it?
My stomach. God. The severe cramps. Are you okay?
I don't know.
Have some water.
It's not helping. Oh God. Not the other end!
What's going on? Typhoid Mary, are you at it again?
Don't look at me. I'm retired. Ask Cholera Mary.
is Carla Mary's secret recipe. Perfect, perfect idea, right?
That's ridiculous. I have the perfect idea. What's Dr. L's favorite show?
Farrah, it's ready. A 21-year-old female, no defense wounds, no stab wounds, no sense of fashion. Last seen here, with the pillow and blanket, looked like she was trying to catch some Z's.
Looks like Z's aren't the only thing she caught.
CSI is a crime show. We gotta talk about cholera. What does that have to do with crime shows?
Well, think about it. The murder could be Vibrio cholera, and then the lab scene can talk about diagnosis.
So, tell me, what did you find about this Vibrio whatever you're talking about?
Oh yeah, I actually streaked a sample from the rice water skin from the crime scene on the TCBS plate, and I actually found the Vibrio cholera as I expected.
Wait, TC, what are you talking about right now?
Well, basically, the cholera that I found is a gram-negative, common-shaped bacteria. It's a non-encapsulated, and it's a facultative anaerobe.
Wait, bacteria? You're talking about bacteria right now. I'm talking about the murder case. What's that got to do with this murder case?
Well, basically, the victim was infected with the Vibrio cholera, and then that bacteria secreted the enterotoxin, and then that enterotoxin causes the epithelium of the small intestine to secrete excess water and chloride. I think we forgot something. How about treatment? That's the most important thing.
Oh, well, how do you treat cholera?
It's oral hydration therapy.
That was a pretty good idea, but I really think we should go with my idea. It was the best idea.
No, mine was perfect.
No, your guys' suck. My idea was the best.
Well, guys, I guess there's only one way to solve this.